I agree. But I guess so. 1 at 600, 2 at 900, 2 at 1200, and then 2 on the stage. But I just need, like I said, the moral story is I just need y'all as a unit to treat this as like it's solely your party. Because when you treat it like that, you'll be happy with the results. You know what I'm saying? But if you're not calling me, blowing me up, or calling Tanya, hey, bro, I need this section, I need this one, I need that, I mean, whatever, then it's like, shit. They ain't looking at me like that, bro. We just did this ourselves. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's all me.
I see what you're saying.
Yeah, it's nothing personal. It's just me telling y'all, hey, we working, you pay, you get what you pay for.
They don't know, what I've been through.
We got London on the train.
They don't know the hell. They only know what I tell them. They don't know about a brand new car I just bought. They don't know about a brand new house. They don't know about a brand new chick that I just fought with some good head. That's a brand new mouth. They don't know. They don't know about a brand new car I just bought. They don't know about a brand new house. They don't know about a brand new chick that I just fought with. They don't know about a brand new car I just bought. They don't know about a brand new house. They don't know about a brand new chick that I just fought with some good head. That's a brand new mouth. They don't know about a brand new bells on the road.
Hey, we almost sold out, man. We got to keep that momentum going, bro. Real. But we got people coming all the way from Florida, from Miami. You know what I'm saying? Albany, Macon, Atlanta. It's a sold out crowd, bro. What you want to do? Ain't got no more tickets to give away. Ain't got no more tickets to issue out. Everything gonna have to go through the box office, the ticket master. Yeah. I might find my dad a Mercedes. Bro, this. We can't just keep getting them away, man. We can't keep getting them away, bro. How we gonna make our money? You do your part and I do mine. Handle your business, bro. Bro, handle your business, man.
You gotta understand, but they don't know. What I've been through.
My main vision for Medallion Entertainment is to conquer the globe. And what I mean by that, doing concerts in every state and overseas, major concerts.
Set coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrape it off the plate. Hey, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it. Everybody sitting at the table around here. Yeah, there's a lot of place on it.
Running through the money and the bitch keep calling. Hold up, she gon' have to wait on it. VVS diamond dripping on my t-shirt. Reach for it, I'ma put your face on it. Rolls Royce truck on the way, cashed out for it. Still had to wait on it. Plug fucked around, sent a wrong down kind. Nigga still had to pay for it.
Pack coming in on iPhone. I'ma keep it 30 in my fault.
Yo, we in Trenchfield, man. Y'all know what's going on. We in the mid side, yeah. Slime down, man. Mark Madden, man. Everybody know what's going on, man. This how we rockin', man. The gang with it. So you know we in there. We flying out the gate.
That's cool. Hey, this about to be Mark Madden time, man.
Yeah,
man. Fredo, man.
BG and Fredo on your beat, man. Y'all know what it is, man.
Fuck going on, man. BG on stick game, Mark Ball, man. Y'all know what the fuck going on, man. We got Fredo goddamn on the way, man. We got BG on stick game, Tudor on the way, man. Y'all know what the fuck going on, man.
Compete with me, nigga. We are not playing with the same chick. It's murder, no murder for half. And this shit been stuck on my mindset.
Set coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrape it off the plate. Ay, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it. Everybody sitting at the table around here. Yeah, there's a lot of place on it.
Running through the money and the bitch keep calling. Hold up, she gon' have to wait on it. VVS diamond dripping on my t-shirt. Reach for it, I'ma put your face on it. Rolls Royce truck on the way, cashed out for it. Still had to wait on it. Plug fucked around, sent a wrong down kind. Nigga still had to pay for it. $100,000 over iPhone.
This on the backstage stuff that y'all love. We put together that y'all don't know about that go on behind the scenes.
Y'all got a plug?
No.
Make life easier for the ticket buyers.
Yeah.
VIP seats. You know, because these are different badges y'all gotta have to go behind the stage. The VIP area.
I'm
all
right.
Appreciate it.
I was really in the streets, you can do your research.
Set coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrape it off the plate. Hey, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it.
Everybody sitting at the table around here. Yeah, there's a lot of place on it.
Running through the money and the bitch.
Now we gonna do that.
She gonna have to wait on VVS
Diamond. Let me tell you something. Pay close attention to the people that don't clap for you. Pay real close attention. You know, when you win, people supposed to clap, people supposed to, you know, applaud you and tell you doing a good job and pat you on the shoulder. You know what I'm saying? Especially family and friends, you know what I'm saying? Pay attention. Pay attention to the one that don't clap. And the one be right behind.
I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas.
This is part of this Con March Madness concert. Some of the shit y'all don't see that go behind that work behind the camera. You know, behind the camera action type shit. You know what I'm saying? Business part of it. Without the business part of it, you don't get nowhere. You know what I'm saying? And it ain't clap without this part.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I see what the mood. I see what's going on. Yeah, March Madness. I got Isaiah Crowell. Isaiah, for the get y'all up, let y'all know what's going on.
What's going on? What's going on? Isaiah Crowell, March Madness 2019. Pull up. Yeah, finna be the biggest show this year. So, we finna just go, you know, just come have a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Spot. Let y'all know what's going on. March 23rd. Hood ENT, Medallion ENT, my boy Crowell ENT. What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
Yeah, biggest show of the year.
Laying y'all behind the scenes, you in the locker room right now. 2000, look up. 2020, get ready. It's already in the making.
Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm don't make you real. Foot is on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel.
When you think of March Madness, you think of, when you say the word madness, you think of something big, something huge, something different. And that's what we get.
What's up? It's your girl, Young Miami. March Madness is going down. Columbus, Georgia, I will be live. March 23rd. I need all my city boys to see us in the building. Period. Free JT.
Hey, man, you already know what time it is. Your boy, DC on Fly. Hey, man, I always go down, man. Columbus, Georgia. Fuck you, man.
I'm right here right now. I'm up here at iHeartMedia checking in with my boy DJ Stone. And we're going to do a live interview. But I want to give everybody a shout out to help put this movement together. Actually, all of my movements. Actually, everything we did in Columbus for our show, club, everything. Just appreciate y'all. You know, keep supporting me and we'll keep bringing this good stuff to the city. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate it.
The new hot one, the C-Town side of hip-hop and R&B man, DJ Stone on your radio. Meat Meal, Dre's right now going bad. 706-966-1000. If you don't have those tickets for March Madness, your ass will be sitting outside going bad. Like a bad death boy in the refrigerator. Just been sitting up too damn long. March Madness on the way, man, to the city. DJ Stone's hot 100. DJ Stone on your radio, piped up, turned up bad. Because that boy Medallion T is in here looking like a true heel. Drew Hill is in the building. Oh, God. Keep it where you got. We're going to talk to Drew Hill coming up next.
Oh, yeah. I just want to thank the city for supporting us and everybody that helped put this movement together. I want to make sure y'all, you know, y'all come out, have fun. We're going to give you what you paid for. We're going to give you your money worth. Y'all keep this thing going for us.
You heard that, Father Daddy T.
We working. Don't think we're not working. We're working on 2020.
You still talking, motherfucker. Ain't nobody on
this.
We're
doing. This is crazy. Fuck the band. This thing
is talking like you on damn CBN or some
shit. This is crazy. Look, shirt he got. That's y'all host right there. For March Madness.
Hey, man. You recording, bro?
Where you going?
Hey, bro. This man got sprinkles on his shirt, bro. Grown ass man with sprinkles. Get that shirt, man. That ain't glitter. That's sprinkles.
Kind of sprinkles, man.
For ice cream cake and birthday cake and shit. Come on, man. Talk about you got to do that, man. That shit medallion, cool. You put ass some real goddamn gold on that bitch.
Did he real gold?
That ain't no goddamn, that's sprinkles, man.
You don't want the sprinkles.
You went to Walmart, got you some sprinkles off the dollar aisle, and put that shit on your sweater, bro. You ought to be ashamed of your damn self.
Yeah, we behind the scenes with my boy DJ Stone. You know what I'm saying? He'll be hosting this March Madness.
Yeah, I'll host every show till he got till all his shows get sold out. You know, a nigga get a lot of money now. They forget about that. He'll forget about me sometime. Call me on the back end and shit. Want to give me $3. Tell him to do the show. I fuck with him, though. I'm a nigga. Only nigga wear glitter on his shirt, I fuck with him. You got glitter on your shirt, I'm fucking with you.
I'm putting out a fool.
I'm fucking with you.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Also, y'all check my book out. You ask me what I like to do. You know what I'm saying? On my spare time. Yeah, I like to write books. Check out Medallion Mafia. It's gonna give you a whole picture of everything that's going on. Get the book. Check the book out. Read the book. My second book, boy, I got some stuff to tell, you know. Check it out.
What's up, man? This is Big G from the group Silk, and I rep Gold Medallion.
Already.
Check out the way I be glistening, y'all. Photo Bugatti, you mention me, y'all. Diamonds, they draped in my portfolio. Fill up a safe, I'm more real than y'all. Fuck my new case, I'm more real than y'all. It's by the case, I'm more real than y'all. Sleep with the K, I'm more real than y'all. A regular day, I'm more chiller than y'all. Diamonds on freeze, ain't gon' never thaw out. Niggas talk shit, ain't gon' never be found. Counting it up and I'm losing the count. Fuck all this testing, this act on my down. Trapping it up with a whole 100 rounds. Sacking it up, ain't no fucking around. We get that growth, ain't no fucking around. Ice overloaded.
Pipe it up.
Hey,
you already know how we do it. True moving no vibe, man.
Family, what's happening?
Fall out the Pyrex and cake in the bowl. Used to the fame, y'all ain't taking my soul. Came in the game, I was hot as a stove. Pouring Celine, I'm trying to let it go. Rocking Celine from my head to a toe. Throw on her back in the summer, she cold. BB's gon' light up and glisten, they glow. Blinding your eyesight, you never gon' see. Came out the sixth and my diamonds were fleet. I made a meal in the middle of the week. I sell a chicken in the middle of the street. When I drop a tape, the murder rate increase. Fuck all that poppin', I stay with some bands. Shout it so yellow, she stay with a tan. Diamonds on me, got some rocks in my hand. Fuck the police, gotta stay with the can. I tried to top off a regular race. Shout it on perk, this a drug addict date. I got the torch, I can't give it away. Ain't no remorse, you get hit in the face. Check out the way I be glistening, y'all. Photo Bugatti, you mention me, y'all. Diamonds, they draped in my portfolio. Fill up a safe, I'm more realer than y'all. Fuck my new case, I'm more realer than y'all. Ace by the case, I'm more realer than y'all. Sleep with the K, I'm more realer than y'all. A regular day, I'm
more realer than y'all. 5 on the Breakfast Club, number one for hip-hop and R&B. Shorty Mac in the building with a very special guest right now from Medallion ENT. I got Ty in the building. What's up, Ty?
What's going on, Shorty Mac?
So rumor has it that you got a big, huge show going on this weekend.
Oh, yes. We have one of the biggest shows that reached, I want to say, state of Georgia.
All right, it's March Madness concert. Let's talk about it.
March Madness.
Who's going to be in the building?
We have Kevin Gates. We got Young Blue. We got the City Girls. We got Young Dolph. And HELOC, of course.
That's a lot of people on one ticket.
Well, we also got some special guests that we haven't announced. We got some more celebrities coming out. We won't announce it till the day of the show.
Okay, so I'm hearing rumors that it's sold out. Is that true, or can people still get tickets?
I tell you like this, Shorty Mac. Come Saturday, there will not be any walk-up tickets. So if they haven't purchased their tickets by tomorrow, hey, sold out event.
Dun, 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 dun.
Done deal.
I gotta get your tickets now.
Done
for, on record, the biggest concert of 2019, maybe in the history of Columbus.
This is the biggest concert that have touched down in Columbus.
And you put a bunch of artists together. Not just any artist. Basically the top artists that's out during that time frame. And you combine them together, it's a powerhouse. You got a situation on your hand. And that's what we create movies. We make magic happen. And we create situations.
Hey! Columbus, Georgia. March 23rd. Columbus Civic Center, movie time, paper route business. It's dope!
They ain't gonna tell you how I got it on. I'm not a failure, I'm deep in my zone. Paraphernalia, I serve you a crumb.
super exclusive when I put it on. We get in Zuda where I'm coming from. Toasting the lean like it's Dom Perignon. Check out the way I be glistening, y'all. Photo Bugatti, you mention me, y'all. Diamonds, they draped in my portfolio, y'all.
What's going on?
We're not stopping. We're running 78 and 65.
Hey, I can't get
a room. I'm asking you about Marito now. I ain't asking you about a warning or nothing like that. I'm asking you about Marito.
I got a goddamn pulled over and got a ticket, man.
Oh, yeah, you know you can't be fucking around and goddamn.
I'm in Richland.
Alright, give me a second. I should be frozen up about 7-8 minutes.
Slow it down for me, alright? I'll leave you guys one second. Get back on the road safe.
He ain't eating motherfuckers. Gave me a goddamn ticket. Would have asked how many rounds.
I heard it open a mansion. I just booted, ain't landed. I come through dabbing in fashion. Came a long way from this trapping. K9 dogs can't find me. Everyone's got me shining. Cause I had it open a mansion. My boat on the port of Miami. I supply the whole Miami. I had it open a mansion.
Well, entertainment, what's up, baby? Yeah, shot the hood in T Pro. Well, what's up, my nigga? We finna do it big. My dog, Medallion Type, bitch, Medallion Type, bitch. But I'm on, I bring the big boy, big, a bitch. It's Nino Brown and Young Dolph, motherfucking March 23rd. Bitch, it going down, bitch. You see me, bitch. I'm shaking the motherfucking leg, bitch. I'm on my motherfucking way. March the 23rd, Mansion Elon. Nino Brown, Young motherfucking Dolph, bitch. It going down, get paid, y'all nigga, get paid. Smile.
Ooh. Fingers down my shooters bust. Double G look like a yellow LeBron. I'm posting them Vennings and everything else. Trap out of mansions, cause bitch, I'm a boss.
It's open in the mansion. I just booted, ain't landed. I come through dabbing in fashion. Came a long way from this trapping. K9 dogs can't find me. Everyone's got me shining. Cause I had the dope in the mansion. My boat on the port of Miami. I supply the whole Miami.
Yeah, be there, be there, everybody. Hey, if you ain't there, where you at? Where you at?
Yes, shout out to Medallion Ty and Medallion ENT. Pull up, pop out.
I can't shut the door. Versace my robe. I travel the globe. I got a mansion full of hope. I play some finesse, now my trap pick.
He got a revolver, my strap pick.
Well, the way I built my team was respecting the people that surround me. Taking care of the people that's around me, helping people, weaving out the bad, picking the good, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I had to go through some red tape. I had to go through a couple milestones before I got to the good people. You still gonna have a couple bad apples out there, you know, but my team is pretty much solid right now. I built a solid team. And once you got a solid team, it go with you, you can't nothing but rise. You can't do nothing but rise. Going to the top. Elevation.
We getting ready to put a country to show together, a country concert. With David.
I can still shut down the party.
Oh hell yeah. Yeah, 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 hell yeah.
I can hang with anybody. I can drink whiskey and red wine, champagne all night, little scotch on the rocks, and I'm fine, I'm fine. But when I taste tequila, baby, I still see ya cutting up the floor in a sorority t-shirt, the same one you wore when we were sky high in Colorado, your lips pressed against the bottle.
If God said it for you, guess what? There's nothing nobody can do. Nobody can take it from you, and nobody can do nothing about it. If God said it's for you, there's nothing nobody can do or take it from you.
Hey, what up? Shout out to my nigga from Medallion Time, man. March Madness is going down. I need to fuck with him. He's going live in Columbus. Anything he got something to do with it, you already know it's official. Appreciate you being a real one, G.
George, you already know what's going down. March 23rd at the motherfucking Civic Center.
March 23rd, Columbus, George at the Civic Center. Start talking. I'm listening.
People say shit is that ADHD. Never was from the top of the R&B. It's the Midday Diva. I got my man Medallion Ty. What up, Ty?
What's going on, Midday?
All right. So, I want you to... Is this thing sold out? I've heard about how many sold. I mean... So you're not gonna say officially.
I'm not gonna say officially sold, but I guarantee you that I seriously doubt that there will be any walk-up tickets come Saturday.
So they need to get the tickets right now. I know y'all got some of the
issues. They won't be
there. I got some of the IRS money left.
I'm telling you.
I know it.
Come Saturday, I seriously doubt that there will be any tickets. There'll be a Ticketmaster or a box office.
Now you promised a movie and
oh, this is gonna be a movie.
Oh, this is gonna be like a trilogy. Oh, okay. All right, it's gonna be big. You know, I love to see anything you do, Ty. I can't wait. DJ Cashflow called me just a little while ago talking about it.
We made magic happen.
Oh, Ty, now that sounds a little dirty, but I'm gonna go with it.
We make magic happen.
Yo, what's up, man? State champ DJ Frost. I told y'all what's gonna happen. Lit. March Madness, March 23rd. Listen, the whole state, Georgia, Alabama, we coming through Columbus. It's gonna be lit. Get your tickets now, ASAP. I promise.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see what's going on. We up in Montgomery. DJ Frost in this thing. Hey, y'all will see him live at the March Madness, Columbus, Georgia.
I'm coming through.
Oh, yeah.
I'll pull it up.
Oh, yeah.
I need some VIP. That's right.
Something is happening at the
Valley. Yo, March 23rd, I will be in Columbus, Georgia. You did. Somebody just going to be somebody really, really, really amazing. You did. Everybody pull up. Meet me at the Columbus Civic Center. You did. March 23rd.
Yeah! Listening to the birds out there. I put up with your bullshit for the last time. Would've thought that when we fuck it was the last time.
Dying Entertainment, you already know what it is. We in the building. Right here, baby. Let's go.
Hey, we about to crank this show up. Check this out. Put your seatbelt on. Kick back, relax. Finna take you for a ride that you ain't never been on before. Medallion Entertainment. I am the CEO of Medallion Entertainment, and I am Medallion Ty.
He's doing it now, but we got that whole back room opened up on both sides. Well, hell, that must be another 150 seats you would sell easy. 200 seats, I'm sorry. So, God damn, I'm glad I didn't know that, because I'd have charged T more if I'd have known there was that many seats over there. That's a deal. That's a deal. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Have a good day, sir. You see that, didn't you?
I started out with an M, but I changed it to a B. Oh, damn, I got to flip it too. That's where you can't cheat. No, I don't need no copy. I'm trying to forget about it when I walk out of here. I can't write in print, sorry. What's the date, the 23rd? We're going to call this 2018, right? No, I done done my taxes. Let's make it 18. All right. Okay, I don't know who that guy is, but I think he a gynecologist in Macon, the way he signed that thing.
I got it.
Are we good, buddy?
We good, all man. Right, we'll see you around.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, man.
Medallion Entertainment.
We're gonna have to put that nigga in the Black History report right now. We're selling out the most goddamn shows in the city as a black man, all right? I'm talking about Medallion T.
Hey, shout out to his brother back there. That bitch gonna whoop his ass, y'all.
Man, that bitch look good, bro.
Yes.
good team right here. They've been doing it for a long time.
I know me and Sean been doing it for a long time. You've been up, up top doing it. So we got you. We got you.
You ain't going by the thumb. I see you talking about that.
You got nobody bucking.
Come up with a plan. You know what I'm saying? Come up with a plan and stick with it. Write it down. Stick with it, baby. Make your dream come true. Turn up a hun, copper Rolex, shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Who's on me
tape? In the club, boy, like I hoop with these jets. Yes, it's on me, got my Gucci shirt wet. Yeah, shit, right about now, we at the Civic Center, getting ready to kick this thing off. We got about 4 more hours before the doors open. Trying to wait on opening act, sound check, and making sure all the business is handled before we open them doors, you know? Ready to kick this thing off. We just about sold out. Got about a sold out show. Everything going smooth. I feel like I'm chosen. I'm covered in gold.
And guess what? We about to start this show. We about to crank this thing up. I'm gonna give you a show that you're gonna talk about for the rest of the year. You gonna talk about this thing to next year. That's on my neck, dollars begin. Hop off a jet, barely get rest. Cash through the mud, I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hun, copper Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed. You told me text, Fendi good boy like I Uber the chest. VS is on me, got my Louis shirt wet. It's an M in my bag and get used to these racks. I'm with this school where they teach you finesse. Shout out to the boss man, I keep catching the decks. Go to cool fast when they end with an S.
My money. Bitch better have my money.
catching something for going 200. I might go shopping in London. I spend it and go get some more. I spend it and go get some more. Spend some more money, beat another case. Riding down and living like Scarface. $6,000 tuxedo.
Took a little minute for me to get here. You know, we had a lot of haters in the way, you heard? See, sometimes you're gonna have haters in your way, you heard? When you're doing this shit, when you're living like that, you heard? But fuck them, man, brother, give me some shit, we're in Columbus.
All my diamonds shine, but they really diamonds. That bitch isn't lying, they be really trying. They ask me if I'm high, I say really, really.
And stack my change up, then gon' see the jeweler. Stayed in the kitchen, the whip out that, whip out that, whip out that. Stayed in the kitchen, the whip out that, whip out that, whip out that. All I ever had with the my cousin Lebro with the in the GT, switching four lanes on the stove with the coupe cut like propane. Aye, on the block where the shots go bang. Only real really gon' hang.
Hey, look, I am a dying time. I'm in Atlanta, Georgia right now, Mansion Elaine. We in the mansion, we did Columbus, Georgia with Gates, Key Lock, Dolph, City Girls, and Young Lou, and Nino Brown, Isaiah Crowell. Left Columbus, came to Atlanta, did the same thing. Shut down, we shut down Columbus, then we shut down Atlanta, in the mansion. We did the apple party here. 3,000 people. I'm gonna tell you like this. My daddy family is real. My partner from Atlanta, that's a part of the Medallion family. Let y'all know.
Man, listen,
on.
I told y'all we're gonna come to the city, we're gonna strip down, and we did just that. You feel me? Look, just be on the lookout. We on the way. Remember, I told y'all we're on the way ATL. Stand up. All my big homies, y'all know what it is. Jay Bentley, we here. Medallion your team.
We made a movie, baby. If you want a real show, I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna give it to you. 2020, I'm gonna apply major pressure. A whole lot of pressure. We up.
Hope y'all ready.
And stack my change, I'm then gonna see that jeweler. Stayed in the kitchen, the whip out that, whip out that, whip out that. Stayed in the kitchen, the whip out that, whip out that, whip out that. We've been standing on the corner.
It ain't never for me to bother on you. It ain't never for me to spoil you.
Another one.
If I adore you,
we the best music.
I'ma give you that dance.
Right. Medallion.
DJ K.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.